closer to that so he can see. Oh my gosh, you are improving, huh? See that? You're almost to the ground, yeah. That's better. Don't you think that's better than last week? Notice your left foot's better than your right? Isn't that funny? One just gets better. Have you been doing this stepping on the top? Stretching from the top or stretching from here? Do you stand on the top of it to get the stretch? Go from here? Where do you go from here?
I do that, but sitting down.
Yeah, sitting down. But I mean, do you put your foot, your heel on the top, or are you putting your instep on here?
I put my heel on the top.
You do. I think, see, once they get to a certain level of flexibility, they'll do that on top. There's videos on this, too, so stuff that you miss here, you won't miss there. But she's doing that on her own. And she started it, I think, you were above 180 before, what, right, when we first tested you? You remember that?
She was 150.
She was 150?
What?
It was Christabella that was 180.
That's right. You're better than your sister. Oh, that's right. She was tight compared to... Yeah, that's... Now, think about that. As she's dolphin kicking. You see Maki's flexibility?
Yeah.
These guys flop onto the ground. And then Maki's coach saw this at a convention in NorCal. By the way, that's coming up in January. You might think of going. Maybe we can carpool too. But it's a great convention. There's like 400 or 500 coaches. And I don't know who's speaking. We'll find out who's speaking. If I'm speaking, don't go. But I've spoken. But you know, some of these all have sports psychologists and stuff like that. Dr. Alan Boberg, who's also blessed to be a friend of mine, and he writes energy seeking sports psychology stuff. But that's kind of what we do with you. We tweak your head. That's great. So that means.